Good even can't stay in last minutes, but I will give full marks. Hope can come and stay next time. Perfect to meet anything if you are simple small but everything is cleaned, having bought hot and cold water, good regulator. Super value for money. Staff is kind and friendly. Location is good, walking distance can reach many travel spots. The triple room is big and clean, they even have extension plug inside the room so no worries. The only bad thing was the shower in the bathrooms, very little water came out but still can to Hon La Cuz only stay for one night. Very good place to stay in Malacca. 1. Clean and fresh. First I saw some comment on the toilet needed to be improved but when I come, all toilet facilities is full equipped and very very clean. I mean, it depends on how travelers use. The dorm has 4 people. Very satisfy. Bed is clean also. 2. Location. Is in the heart of Malacca. Just walks few minutes to the center like Jonker Street or famous place in Windmill, St. Paul, Marine. In the room also can see the river through the window. Cool. 2. Free bicycle and breakfast. 3. Nice staff. They are friendly. Sometimes they are not at the desk so can call phone if urgent. 4. Supportive. I need to book bus ticket to Penang, they help without any fees and very friendly. Surely if I come back Malacca, Sayang Sayang will be my place to stay. It is very cheap. My friend and I feel it is highly recommended to stay in this hotel when you travel Malacca. We had a wonderful and memorable journey at that time. We will still choose here if we have chance to travel here another time. Thanks.